In this video, I have discussed differences between evaporation and distillation. Let us begin with 1. Phase. In evaporation, the phase is changed from liquid to vapor, gas, but in distillation, liquid is vaporized and then again condensed to liquid. Both the mass transfer operation are done for liquid purification. 2. Temperature. Distillation always occurs at temperature above or equal to the boiling point of any component to be separated. But evaporation can occur at any temperature below or equal to the boiling point. 3. Time. Time for vaporizing. The same amount of liquid in distillation will take more time than it would take in evaporator. 4. Surface dependency. Evaporation always occurs at surface and is dependent on contact surface area, but it is not so in distillation. 5. We can say distillation is the technique for separating components of the mixture, but evaporator cannot be called as separating equipment. Thank you for watching the video.